everybody. Hello, welcome to In or Out. I'm your host, Michael Dietz. Who's feeling lucky? I am. I hope you are. And if you are, you're at the right place. Here's how the game works. Each round, you'll choose a color. If it lands on your color you pick, you'll then have to decide if you want to stay in or if you want to get out. If you cash out, you'll split that round out with all the other players that cash out. But if you stay in, you'll move on to the next round where the prize goes up. The longer you can stay in, of course, the more money you can win. Today's round starts at $10, all the way up to 5,000 buckaronis. I want to rock and roll all night and party every day. But first, some game rules. Prizing never rolls over. Prizes below a penny will be rounded down. If you get disconnected before you choose a color, we choose a random color for you. If you get disconnected after your color's chosen, we'd fucking cash out. There it is. That's it. That's all the rules you need to play this game with us and win some money. That's it. Don't need to do anything else. Just sit there, enjoy yourself. It's Friday. You guys worked hard all week. Just relax right now. Pick some colors and hopefully win some cash. That's all I'm asking. That's all. How's everybody doing? Happy Friday. Tater Todd out there. I see Granny Shirley. Hello, Michael Diet. Michael Dietz. I'm new to this game. Anyways, I want money so I can go to KFC. Wow, KFC sounds really good right now. That sounds really good. And I hope you win some money to go to KFC. I hope you all win money to go to KFC. I want to go to KFC now. You guys want to go? Let's go. We're going to go out to the show. I'm starving. Sounds really good. All right, Hurst, yo, digging the Kiss shirt. Saw him last week at Nassau Coliseum. Nice. Awesome. Thank you very much. Who else we have? April B. Okay, one more shout out to my boyfriend, Big D9. He's playing with today. Is that the boo boo, honey, kitty, boo boo, cat, kitty, cat, boo boo? There you go. Who else we have? Having a homemade chicken tamales. That sounds pretty good, too. I mean, you guys are making me really hungry. Nick, please beat Blue. Good luck from Philly. All right. You want it to be blue? Let's see what we can do for you. Here it is. Go ahead, red or blue. Let's see what we can do if we can make it happen for you. I was just wearing Arcade Fire. I changed just like that. They do let me out of here every now and then. RW card. Shout out to the Groovy Azizel and to everyone. No money, no problem. That's right. If you're out for the money, you can keep playing for Rip Coins. You guys ready? Colors have been picked. Red or blue, it's gonna be one. Sammy Lee, shout out to Jasmine and Destiny. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. First color, 1286 on blue. 1,286 people on blue. You know who you are out there. You need to use your fingers right now by pressing stay in or cash out. There you go. Babe, hi, Dee. Shout out from Detroit. Hello to you in Detroit, babe. Happy Friday. Hope you have great plans for the weekend. Enjoy yourself. $10 on the line. What do you think happened? Let's see. Hello, Amanda's cashed out 187 for a nickel. A nickel. Throwing it your way. 1,099 staying in. 1,099 people. Almost 1,100. One shy, but it doesn't matter. Here we go. Take your next pick. Danielle 74. I'm sorry. You did not get back. Hello, Strawberry. Butter Snack. DoorDash driver stole my food earlier. I need this win. That's not good. You got to get that. Get that back. Terrible. $20. FQS Wolf. I love this game. Hoping to win money. I hope you do too. I really do. You know, I want everybody to win. Maybe we just take the $5 and give them everything out there. Here we go. Red or blue. $20. 548 on red. Red it is. Whoever you are out there that just picked red, in or out, make up your mind right now. Decision is yours. Savong say, hey, Deeds. Shout out to my son, Jeffrey, and his Pony baseball team. Go Roland Angels. Good luck to the Pony baseball team. First, I was going to say, and his pony. I was like, wow, he's got his own pony? Pony baseball. I got it. $20 on the line. Let's take a look. Cashing out, 73 people decided to walk with 27 cents. 27 cents. It's something, people. It's something. 475 people. Brave. Moving on. As we go on to our next color and higher up the money ladder, $40. Can I shout out Michael Dietz? Full Elite. Hey, can you shout out to Michael Dietz? Hey, Michael Dietz, shouting you out. There you go. $40. Red or blue? Let's see. Shout out to this cool girl, Hannah. Sorry, did I miss the rest? Hannah K, good luck. There you go. Sorry about that. Went off. Just, you know, I need to pay attention, Dietz. Pay attention, man. Wake up, Dietz. You got people out there. I'm Perry Stoney. Maybe I'll win $1.50 again. Well, that'll make $3. $2.64 on red for $40. Guys, you have to make up your mind. We should call the show In or Out. and then we did. So make up your mind. Get around right now. Jasmine, Dia, awesome shirt, Deach. Shout out to Martin and Jasmine. Hello, Martin and Jasmine. Happy Friday. Thank you, kiss. Kiss, 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 baby. Here we go, $40. Let's take a look. What do you think people did? Well, I'll tell you right now, 84 decided to cash out for 47 cents. Staying in is 180 people, 180, 180. We could just stop here, and those 180 would forever be in. But that's not how it works. We gotta see if people go out or in on this next one. $80 green is now in there. R. Blake, good luck, everyone, from Milwaukee or Oregon. Milwaukee, Oregon. Villa, look at that, 200 Ripcoin. Shout out to my mom, Banji, feel better, love you. Oh, feel better. Banji, I hope I'm saying that right. Banji, I guess Bangy. Dylan, sup, Dylan. Sup, girl. Anybody, commercial? I don't know what it's for. Sup, girl, no? $38 on red for $80. $80 it is. 38 people on red. $80. Make up your mind right now. Whether you want to stay in or you want to go to 150. Cheryl B, keep smiling, Vicky. Love your wife, Cheryl. Oh, keep smiling, Vicky, from your wife, Cheryl. And $80 on the line. Let's take a look and see. I hope we got everybody in. Well, wow. Could that be split more down the middle? Nope. 19 out, $4.21, 19 in for 80 cents. What's up, everybody? 19 people out there. Again, right now, you're still in this, and I want you to stay in this all the way to the end. We're gonna move up the ladder. You ready to go? Let's do some climbing. $150 now. We're getting closer to the 100,000. Pickle rope, yelled, oh boy. I don't know if this is a bad or good. I don't know, I could be saying something really bad, Caleb. We have to do a translator. But I don't know, what that, I gotta be careful on those. I've never thought of that. Let's see, green. Somebody said, maybe we're Googling the answers. They call it case cheaters. I'm kidding, but you can't do that. Somebody's gonna be out there like, wait, what? $10, $150, 10 people on green, $150 on the line. All right, people, the money is now up. There's less people. You know, you're gonna get a little more money, or if you move on to $300, I don't know. Retap, shout out to Coco. Coco, way down in Coco. Oh, 150. Let's see. We have some people staying in, right? Right? Yes, we do. Cashing out six people. $25. Not a bad win for a Friday. That'll buy you a drink here in Los Angeles. Maybe one drink in Los Angeles at some of the bars. Maybe you don't even have enough for a drink with 25 here in LA. I don't know. We're going to move on. We got some people still in this. Let's all wish some luck. It's Friday. Whether you won or not, or you're still in this or not, let's wish everybody good luck. Come on, people. $300 is on the line. They're picking right now. Buck Bulkley girl. Shout out to my daughter, Savannah in Nevada. Hello, Savannah Nevada. Beautiful names. Shout me out. Here we go. Let's wish some luck. Oh, money me out. Oh, no. Maneel. Here we go. Don't want to land on a zero. That's all I ask. Let's just not stop it on a zero. And it's going to not... No! Come on. Let's just fudge that wheel back a little bit to the three. Darn it. I'm upset, as I'm sure those three people were, or more than three people out there. We have some winners, and we had some winners earlier. We have a lot of winners today, and look, here's the deal. It's Friday. The weekend is here. Congratulations to our winners. Congrats. Let's give a congratulations to everybody. Application. Chicago Maine, taking home $2.50. Got us a referral. Mike, and then Dave, taking home money. We got a lot of referrals. Everybody taking home part 10% of the winnings. You too could be part of that group. It is not exclusive. We open it to everybody. And you know how we do so? You can refer a friend. They sign up, play a game. They win first place in any of our games. They get 10%. You get 10%. Of whatever that person wants. So for some people, you can make money for doing nothing. We have a lot of people out there that have been making money and not even really winning in the games. They're just making money because they're smart. In or out, guess what? We get to do it all over again. All over again, 5,000 up for grabs on Monday. Guess who will be back? This guy. I'll be right here on Monday. In the meantime, any great weekend plans? What's going on out there? I want to rock and roll. All I have to do. Let's do it. It's all rock and roll night. Any shout-outs? There we go. D. Crick. I use the decision wheel app to decide my color before the game. There you go. hey, whatever works. If it works for you, go for it. Some people, other kids picking it. I love it. Bill, you made my mom, Banji, laugh, but you were right the first time. What did I say the first time? Banji? Banji. All right, Banji. There you go. Hello. Hello, Banji. Welcome. Love you, Anna. Antorium. Hey, D, did you change your name from Freddie Prince Jr.? No, no. But I can't remember what he looks like. I hope that's compliment, maybe. I don't know. Kids pick and fight over colors. I love that. Perry Stoney, I am such a loser in this. No, you're not a loser. You're all winners here. We're all hanging out together, man. We're all in this thing called life together. Yes, that's a Queen song. I'm going to call this thing called life. SRNX, shout out to Mike. Chevix, a big happy birthday. Big happy birthday, Chevix. Guess what? It's time for me to go. Yes, it is time for me to go. I'm sorry, but the show's over. I got to go home. I can leave now. They're telling me I can leave here, but I will be back on Monday. You all go and enjoy your weekend. Harry, get out of here. It's getting late. Okay. I'm on my way out right now, but not until I tell you all, have an awesome weekend. I mean it. Have fun. Enjoy yourselves. Do something you've never done before. Have fun and come back and see us on Monday. I love you all. Ciao.